The 18th edition of the AFC Asian Cup gets underway in the Lusail Stadium, with the defending champions and this year's hosts, Qatar, taking on Lebanon to kick off the tournament in Group A, which also includes China and Tajikistan. Marques Lopez's side will be hoping they can improve on their disappointing World Cup campaign and look to some big names to lead by example, with the likes of Almoez Ali, Akram Afif and team captain Hassan Al-Haidos in the starting 11 for the opening game. However, Boualem Kuki surprisingly starts on the bench. Lebanon are making just their third appearance in the competition and have yet to make it past the group stage. Head coach Miodrag Radulovic will be relying on the experience of Nur Mansour and team captain Hassan Matuk to hopefully get some early points on the board in Group A. Into the action we go. First real chance of the game coming in the 13th minute. Nice header on there by Almoez Ali into the path of Yusuf Abdurizak. But the Al-Sadd striker a little off balance, unable to find the target. Then a free kick for Qatar in the 20th minute. Afif with the delivery in towards Almadi Ali. Mustafa Mata in goal, able to make the save in the end. And just a minute later, Lebanon would come back the other way. Headed on into the path of Hassan Matuk. Shot from distance. Michel Barsha with the save. An awkward angle. The Lebanon captain, Barsha, doing enough to keep it out. Just past the half-hour mark now. Yusuf on the ball here, swings in across. Afif off the top of the crossbar. Really good delivery from Yusuf Abdurizak. The two Al-Sadd teammates combining well, but the woodwork denying Qatar the opening goal. They wouldn't have to wait too much longer, though. Afif with the first goal of the Asian Cup. And what a fine finish it was as well. 13 goals and 8 assists in 12 games for Al-Sadd in the Stars League. And now has 27 for the national team as well. Beautiful combination play there. Akram Afif giving Qatar a one-goal cushion, heading down the tunnel. For the second half here, 56th minute, lovely ball in, and it's another great goal for the hosts. This time, Almoez Ali with a textbook header. Beautiful cross from Hassan Al-Haidos to pick him out, and he just slots it into that bottom corner. Absolutely no chance for Mata. And Qatar in cruise control. 87th minute now. And the best chance for Lebanon to get themselves back into the game. Falling to Omar Chaban, coming on in the 70th minute to replace Haidar. Very nearly giving his side a lifeline there. Will be in action again. And stoppage time. And that chance even better than the first. Chaban's header straight down the middle. Easy catch in the end for Barsha. As Qatar would have the last laugh, though. That man, Akram Afif, with a man of the match performance and a brace to cap it off as well. Simply too fast for Mansour. Lebanon unable to deal with the danger. One touch to take it past the defender and then slots it into the far corner to wrap things up in the Lusail Stadium. So Qatar's title defence gets off to a perfect start with a convincing 3-0 win over Lebanon in Group A. Akram Afif and company can take a huge step towards the next round with another positive result against Tajikistan in 5 days' time, while Lebanon will look to bounce back when they take on China a day later.